Hello and welcome to our video on 3D sum function in Excel. If you recall, we did a video on sum function. Consider this an extension of that video and a supercharged version of the sum function. So if you have still not watched our video on sum function, you can find its link in the description and on the top here. Now, 3D sum is a powerful tool for data analysis in Excel. If you're dealing with multiple worksheets and want to quickly summarize data from different sheets, the 3D sum function is your go-to solution. Let's get started. We'll take the same employee data from our sum function video, and this time, instead of all the data in one table, we have monthly sales figures where every sheet has data for a single month, all the way from January 2022 to June 2023. Just make a note that the table on all the sheet is the same, only the sales figures are different. We'll use the same objective to calculate the total of all employees for all the months, but with 3D sum function, and pretty easily, I must add. Let's start by selecting the cell where we want the result to appear. Here. Next, we'll begin typing the sum formula, but with a slight modification to make it a 3D sum function. Now, select the sales figures, which we have to get the total of from the first sheet, which is Jan 2022 in our case. Now we will give the power to the sum function to make it supercharged. We want to get the sum of the same cells on all the sheets. For this, we have to hold shift and click on the last sheet. If you have many sheets like I do, click on this arrow here to scroll to the last sheet and hold shift while clicking on it, and you'll notice all the sheets are now selected. And that's it. Just close the brackets and here we have the total for all the employees for all the sheets. It's empirical that you keep in mind that the data we have is identical for all the sheets barring the sales figures. As far as you have the same data, you can use this function. You may think, what if some month has more rows of data? That's easy to handle. If you have more data in some sheets, simply go to your formula bar and have a look. The first part are the sheets, and the second part are the cells. Here, if we change the ending cell B21 to say B25, now it will total all the cells from B2 to B25 on all the sheets. It doesn't matter if some sheets don't have any data in cells B22 to B25. As far as they are empty and don't have any other type of data in them, our connection will work fine. Now, since we have the same headers on all the sheets, let's go ahead and calculate the total for each employee individually. Let's go to our first cell here and write our formula. This time, we need to add the same cell on all the sheets. So we start by writing our sum formula, and after selecting the corresponding cell for this employee in January 2022 sheet, we'll go all the way to the end and select the last sheet while holding shift. Now let's close the brackets and here we have it. Total for this employee for the months of January 2022 to June 2023. Now let's copy and paste the same formula to complete our data. Now you might be thinking, what if the names are not always in the same order? For that, you'll have to subscribe to our channel because we are coming up with a video for that too. That's it for the 3D sum function. By using this powerful feature, you can easily consolidate and analyze data across multiple worksheets, saving you time and effort. Excel's 3D sum function is an essential tool for anyone dealing with extensive data sets. Be sure to like and share our videos for more Excel tutorials and data analysis tips. Thanks for watching and see you next time.